Welcome to a haul video with a twist, because today we're doing 8,000 rupees on Savannah versus 8,000 rupees at Colaba. अभी 8 का क्या चक्कर है? मतलब normally लोग 5,000 करते हैं, 10,000 करते हैं, but ये बीच का नंबर क्यों? So this video is very authentic. मतलब ये शॉपिंग मैंने इस वीडियो के लिए नहीं की. I actually bought these pieces a while ago and मैंने Savannah का टोटल देखा कि अच्छा 8,000 हुआ है. Then I took that amount to Colaba कि let me see कि इन द सेम अमाउंट और क्या क्या मिल सकता है. चलो तो फिर लेट्स स्टार्ट विद व्हाट आई एक्चुअली बॉट फर्स्ट. Savannah लॉन्च्ड एंड इट वॉज मच मोर अफोर्डेबल. डिलीवरी वॉज क्विक. अरवानी को एक एक महीना लगता था, सामान एक हफ्ते में आने लग गया थ्रू Savannah. सो लेट मी शो यू व्हाट ऑल वी बॉट फ्रॉम Savannah बाय अरवानी. मैंने ना फोन पे प्राइसेस ओपन रखी है. आई वॉन्ट एवरीथिंग टू बी एक्यूरेट. द फर्स्ट अप वी हैव दिस प्यारा सा रेड ड्रेस. आई एक्चुअली शॉप फ्रॉम देम द फर्स्ट टाइम जब मेरा बर्थडे आ रहा था. सो दिस रेड ड्रेस is what caught my eye because I love red and I love dresses just a fit and flare hote hai. This one has like a rectangular neckline and it has extra flare around the waist and iski fitting is so good. A bit too good because it hugs your body like anything. So if you have back flap like I do a little bit, wo dikhega and you have to either pull it down, and even from the waist it's very snug. I am wearing shapewear inside this just because I wanted to. There's no compulsion of course. Now that's why I bought this kind of a dress online and not, I don't rely on street shopping because ye ek naya fashion hai, like this extra cut from this side, and it's very difficult to find these kind of pieces offline like in street market. So I love this one from Savannah. I did actually wear it on my birthday right after the dog bite happened. Jab hum pizza kha rahe the, I was in this dress, but uske baad I never worn it, so I'm gonna save it again for a special day. Now I'm a full water or beach baby and every birthday Goa jaane ka mera ichha hota hai, and since 3 years it has been working out. So is saal bhi Goa hi jaane wale the hum, and that's why I wanted to buy some swimming costumes. This is the first one. ये एक मोनोकिनी है. So like the bottom is attached only on the top. It's like a bodysuit basically, and it's like a fairy tale. Let me tell you, because इसके जो cutouts है, the sheer panels, the transparent panels, it is full princess look. It is padded, which is good because इसका ना back भी काफी sheer है. It's an open back, so the pads are very comfortable. They don't slide away. Even I went to the beach also in this. In fact, जब वो 5 कुत्तों ने मुझ पे attack किया था, yes that happened on my birthday. What the vlog if you haven't watched it already, but I was attacked by multiple dogs on my birthday, and spoiler alert, I didn't do anything, but there's the actual footage in it, go watch it. So tabhi maine yahi pehna tha, so I was running full speed and nothing happened to this. You can start with any skirt actually. Abhi to maine green and white skirt pehna, which is from West Side, but on my birthday I wore it with a plain white skirt with a huge slit. So this is one of my favorite swimsuits that I ever have. Now touch wood, thoda mera exercise na routine mein aa gaya hai, but I have not been posting about it anywhere, क्योंकि इस एक मैटर में मुझे नजर से थोड़ा डर लगता है that what if like नजर लग जाए, वापस कुछ इंजरी हो जाए, मैं बीमार हो जाऊँ and my streak breaks. But for my exercise routine, I love wearing black bottoms only. I have 3 Nike के bottoms which I've been using since 4 to 5 years now. मैंने नए खरीदे ही नहीं है. So I thought कि Urbanic के active wear is very very famous, and since Savannah is an extension of Urbanic, let's try something from the gym wear section. So like a basic girl, I love plain black leggings a lot, gym leggings, and this one actually has a lot of pockets. Andar to nahi hai, but basically I like wearing colorful tops, and bottoms mein I prefer plain black bottoms only. So this one fits so perfectly, and I bought this in a size XL, but actually mujhe L lena chahiye tha. What was happening in other brands is ki if I was buying true to my size like medium or large pants, wo transparent ho jate hain. मतलब वो इतने ज़्यादा स्ट्रेच हो जाता है दैट योर इनरवेयर इज विजिबल एंड इट्स जस्ट नॉट कम्फर्टेबल. सो आई यूजुअली साइज अप. इसका मटेरियल, इट इज सो थिक एंड सो कम्फर्टेबल एट द सेम टाइम. आई डोंट नो हाउ दे हैव डन इट. एंड माय नाइकी पैंट्स आर लाइक 3,000 पर पेयर. दे लास्टिंग लॉन्ग ऑल्सो. 5 साल हो गए, कुछ हुआ नहीं है उनको. बट फॉर द प्राइस आई गॉट दिस फॉर 564. आर यू किडिंग मी? ये है क्या अभी भी स्टॉक में? है. ओ माई गॉड, 560. दिस क्वालिटी इज लाइक 70% similar to Nike. As for me, talking about black, I wanted a dress which is a little bit modest but also me, बेसिकली मुझे फुल स्लीव्स में कुछ चाहिए था बट फिट एंड फ्रिल लाइक शॉर्ट चाहिए था एंड अर्बैनिक केम थ्रू अगेन. नाउ अबाउट द पैंट्स दैट वी जस्ट सॉ इसके पहले, ये भी मुझे स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग में नहीं मिलती बिकॉज ऑफ बींग अ पेयर शेप बॉडी टाइप. एंड स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग में ना इतनी बड़ी पैंट्स ये एक्सेल वगैरह तो मिलती ही नहीं है. भैया ना स्ट्रेच करके बताएंगे कि अरे मैडम ये तो आपसे भी बड़ी साइजेस को आ जाएगा. घर पे आकर जब ट्राई करते ना कुछ नहीं आता. सो आई ऑलवेज प्रेफर बाइंग माई जिम वेयर एंड जस्ट बॉटम्स इन जनरल फ्रॉम वेल नोन ब्रांड्स वेयर रिटर्न इज एन ऑप्शन एंड वेयर आई नो द क्वालिटी विल एक्चुअली बी गुड टू लास्ट. एंड द सेम थिंग गोज फॉर दिस. द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज दिस प्लेन ब्लैक ड्रेस, लिटिल ब्लैक ड्रेस विच इज सो परफेक्ट. आई एक्चुअली वोर इट ऑल डे यस्टरडे एंड इसमें मुझे बहुत कंफर्टेबल फील हुआ. द स्लीव्स एक्चुअली कम यहाँ तक, हुडी स्लीव्स दे कम टू द मिडल ऑफ द पाम विच इज वेरी कोजी. एंड इसमें सेम कट है लाइक द रेड ड्रेस, साइड्स पे यू हैव एक्स्ट्रा फैब्रिक फॉर द एक्स्ट्रा फ्लेयर. दिस डज नॉट हग द वेस्ट दैट मच सो इसमें शेपवेयर पहनने की जरूरत नहीं लगी थी मुझे. ऐसे बेसिक पीसेस बहुत अच्छे लगते टू स्टाइल विद लाइक सच चंकी गोल्ड ब्रेसलेट्स एंड गोल्डन ज्वेलरी. यू कैन गो हैवी ऑन एनी वन एक्सेसरी एंड जस्ट लुक्स वेरी वेरी गुड. सो फॉर माई बर्थडे आई हैड ऑल्सो बॉट वन मोर स्विमिंग कॉस्ट्यूम थिंग विच आई डिडंट रियली गेट टू वेयर बट इट्स दिस थ्री पीस बिकिनी सेट. सो दिस इज वॉट द टॉप लुक्स लाइक. I love blue a lot. पेस्टल ब्लू हो कि रॉयल ब्लू हो, आई जस्ट लव ब्लू अ लॉट. कमिंग बैक टू द एक्चुअल गारमेंट, इसमें नीचे से देयर इज अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल कट एंड द स्ट्रिंग्स आर ब्रेडेड एंड पीछे से इट्स फुल टाई अप डिटेलर लाइक फुल बैकलेस मूवमेंट इज हैपनिंग. आई डू हैव टू से देखिए इसके ये डिजाइन की वजह से लार्जर बस्ट साइजेस को इशू आ सकता है फॉर लाइक कवरेज बिकॉज आई मायसेल्फ वाज हैविंग सम इशू एंड आई एम अराउंड अ साइज 34 to 36. सो कीप दैट इन माइंड फॉर योर कंपेरिजन. एंड इट कम्स ऑफ कोर्स विद अ पेयर ऑफ bikini bottoms but my favorite part about this is the skirt. ek to uski length sahi thi. I am 5 and a half, almost 5'6", so you can compare that to your height and see how much the length will be for you. but mere liye length bahut achhi hai. isme bhi chhota sa flare hai so my thighs are very chunky and that's why any outfit which has flare in it I like it kyunki wo mere thighs se attention ko le jata hai, like nikal deta hai. it adds like a good aisa अगेन प्रिंसेस मोमेंट. मटीरियल भी ऐसा है दैट इट ड्राइड विद इन लाइक 20 मिनट्स जब मैं इसको बीच में पहन के गई थी. बट आई वॉज एक्चुअली वेयरिंग अ ड्रेस ऑन दिस तो ये दिखा नहीं. आई डोंट हैव पिक्चर्स इन दिस विच मीन्स आई एम गोइंग टू वेयर इट अगेन बिफोर पोस्टिंग इन इट. एंड ऑफकोर्स उसके अलावा भी पहनना. ये एक बार आउटफिट पोस्ट हो गया इंस्टाग्राम पे फिर नहीं पहनेंगे, दैट लॉजिक इज इनसेन. ऑल्सो रिमेंबर टू ऑलवेज सर्च सवाना ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड जो भी लेटेस्ट रील्स होती है उसमें यू कैन ऑलवेज फाइंड अ कूपन कोड ऑफ अनदर क्रिएटर एंड दैट ऑलवेज सेव्स यू लाइक 10% और 15% इन सम केसेस. सो ट्राई दैट आउट. द लास्ट क्लोथिंग पीस इज दिस टॉप. अब मुझे ना स्ट्राइप्स एंड ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट बहुत ज्यादा पसंद है. आई फाइंड इट वेरी रिच, वेरी सोफिस्टिकेटेड ऑफ एन आउटफिट. नाउ दिस इज ऑफ शोल्डर टॉप एंड आई लव हाइलाइटिंग लाइक माई शोल्डर एंड कॉलरबोन एरिया सो दीज आर जस्ट राइट अप माई एली. वेन एवर आई लुक फॉर दीज काइंड ऑफ टॉप्स इन स्ट्रीट मार्केट्स वो हमेशा क्रॉप्ड होते हैं एंड दे आर वेरी वेरी स्मॉल इन साइज. सो दिस वन हैज अ वेरी गुड लेंथ एंड आई कैन एक्चुअली वेयर इट विथ मिड वेस्टेड जीन्स ऑल्सो. द ओनली ट्रबल विद दिस इज कि जैसे हाथ ऊपर किया द ऑफ शोल्डर थिंग इज गोइंग टू कम अप एंड इसका ऑफ शोल्डर थिंग थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट टू वेयर है ऑन योर ओन. इफ समवन एल्स कैन हेल्प यू स्ट्रेटन इट आउट तो ही वो ठीक होगा. सो आई फील लाइक दिस इज ओनली गुड फॉर पिक्चर्स. अनफॉर्चुनेटली ये मुझे प्रैक्टिकल टू वेयर इतना नहीं लगता बट आई विल एक्चुअली हैव टू वेयर इट फॉर अ होल डे टू फिगर दैट आउट. फॉर दिस बिग येलो बैग ऑल द एक्सेसरीज. वेयर डू वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टॉप ओनली यार. आई लाइक हेयर बैंड्स फॉर व्हेन आई हैव टू डू माय स्किन केयर और मेकअप. स्टाइलिंग वाइज आई डोंट रियली लाइक दम मच बिकॉज आई फील लाइक इट मेक्स माई आउटफिट अ लिटिल बिट मोर टीनेजर लाइक. आई स्टिल हैवंट फिगर्ड आउट हाउ टू स्टाइल अ हेयर बैंड एंड स्टिल लुक like an adult. I don't know if that makes sense but that is where I am at with my hair bands. but I still like them to be cute because if I'm doing my skincare or something to bhi maza aana chahiye. found a set of six hair bands on Urbanic on Savannah. I have to stop saying Urbanic, it is Savannah. and the two ones that actually caught my eye were these ones like ye jo wo poofed up aisa 3D hair bands chal rahe hain aajkal bahut. so there were two like that in this. And there was of course a pearl one, a scrunchy look wala, and these two were just okay, like they are there. बट ये चार मेरे फेवरेट थे एंड बिकॉज आई लाइक फोर आउट ऑफ द सिक्स आज लाइक चलो ले लेते हैं, ये मैं ऐसे यूज कर लूंगी व्हेन आई नो आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई लाइक अ मड मास्क और हेयर बैंड गंदा हो सकता है, तब मैं इनको यूज नहीं करूंगी, तब मैं इनको यूज कर लूंगी. सो वी हैव दिस ब्लू व्हाइट एंड पर्पल एंड ऑरेंज फ्लोरल वन. फिर हमारे पास है ये थोड़ा सा डेनिम लुक में हेयर बैंड, इट्स फ्लैट बट इट स्टिल लुक्स क्वाइट नाइस. अगेन फॉर मेकअप आई लाइक पुटिंग माई हेयर अवे एंड जितने क्यूट क्लिप्स हो उतना और अच्छा लगता है. सो दीज टू बो क्लिप्स अगर दोनों को एक साइड पर डालते हैं तो भी अच्छे लगते हैं. इफ यू वांट टू पुट योर हेयर अवे फॉर मेकअप देन जस्ट पुट देम वन ऑन ईच साइड. एंड अगेन फाइंडिंग समथिंग लाइक दिस इन अ स्ट्रीट मार्केट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज बोथ आर ट्रेंडिंग राइट नाउ एंड स्ट्रीट मार्केट्स में ना ट्रेंड्स थोड़ा लेट आते हैं. सो इफ यू वांट टू हॉप ऑन समथिंग दैट्स करंट देन ऑनलाइन इज बेस्ट. नाउ आई लव बैग्स जस्ट टू मच बट जो स्ट्रक्चर पीयू बैग्स होते हैं ना आई हैव मेनी ऑफ देम एंड सवाना पे पिंटरेस्ट की चीजें बहुत अच्छे से मिल जाती है. So we found this crochet bag. Oh, it has hearts all over it. And ये इतनी बड़ी है कि इसमें मेरा लैपटॉप भी फिट आ जाता है. So this is actually a very practical bag for daily wear too. And of course अगर picnic पे जाते हैं but to be honest I haven't been on many picnics. It is a very Pinterest concept. This bag was for 944 rupees which is pricey but crochet is a handmade art so if this is handmade by somebody I don't mind paying the price that we paid. I don't think aisa crochet machine se ho sakta hai na. If you crochet or know someone who does can you tell me in the comments if this can be made via machine or not, but this is adorable. Okay so I know wo khali packet mein kya tha, usme ek necklace tha. It's a 4 or 5 layered necklace but because it is like a choker uske do lines na mere neck pe chup jata hai and I like it because the last layer has like a dangler beech mein of multiple chains and it gives a very nice look for any v neck outfit. वी नेक टॉप हो जाए वी नेक ड्रेस हो जाए बट गला भरा सा भी लगता है एंड जस्ट अ सिंगल डैंगलर फ्रॉम द लास्ट इज समथिंग आई रियली लाइक. आई हैव नेवर गॉटन जेल नेल्स डन इन माई लाइफ एंड दैट्स वाई प्रेस ऑन नेल्स इज माई गो टू जब भी मुझे नेल्स का मन करे जस्ट सो दैट आई कैन रिमूव देम द सेकेंड आई एम डन विद देम. मुझसे लॉन्ग नेल्स रखे ही नहीं जाते, मेरे नेल्स ग्रो अच्छे से होते हैं टच वुड, लेकिन आई कांट फंक्शन नॉर्मली इफ आई हैव लॉन्गर नेल्स. एंड एवरी टाइम आई सी समवन एल्स हु इज एबल टू आई एम लाइक हैट्स ऑफ बिकॉज मुझे डब्बे, एक तो आई लव स्नैकिंग सो इफ आई कांट ओपन माई नाश्ते का डब्बा इट्स गेम ओवर एंड आई कांट टाइप लाइक दिस. बट आई फाउंड दी सुपर प्रिटी नेल्स, लाइक जस्ट लुक एट देम, दे आर ब्लश पिंक. आई विल ऐड द फोटो हियर फ्रॉम सवाना बट दे जस्ट लुक अमेजिंग इन पर्सन. इसका जो ओम्ब्रे है वो परफेक्ट है. तो ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज की ये नेल्स की साइज काफी बड़ी है तो माई नेल्स आर वेरी टाइनी, इट्स गोना बी अ बिट डिफिकल्ट टू मैच लाइक that. Then I have a used pair of socks because itne cute socks ko main pehenna kaise resist kar sakti hu. So the moment I unboxed I was like you know what I have to wear them. We have to do wear test also because these are waffled, ispe waffles hai, checks hai, so are they gonna be as comfortable as normal socks. Wo check karne ke liye hi, just kidding, I genuinely could not resist how cute they look so I just did not remove them after trying them on. They have a tulip on top, I'm guessing it's a tulip, and the best part is the 3D element of how this petal actually comes out. They are a little high and I like that because koi boots agar main pehenti hu I have to wear socks inside them, warna boots ka jo rim hota hai na usse mere pair pe cuts aa jata hai. And they're very nice, I wore them the whole day, I wasn't feeling very sweaty or gunky in them. Actually ye holes ki wajah se na it's very breathable pata hai, so I like this, it's perfect for Mumbai weather. Since bows are so much in trend I bought one more bow related item. They are this set of 12 Korean style bows. They're this tiny and they're perfectly done. है तो ये normal ribbon से बनाया हुआ, so this is actually easily DIYable. ये claw clips जो पीछे है ना वो Amazon पे मिल जाती है and you can actually make your own bow. But मेरी bow इतनी perfect बनती नहीं है, so I was like let me just buy them. I bought them in white color. They had many more colors in them. Baby pink was my second best option, पर मुझे white लेना था because I feel like it goes a lot better with everything. And the last hair accessory that I bought are flowers. same concept hai, like the bow, and they're also like one light and one dark in color. Same, and you can also style them with your actual hairstyle and not just use it to put your hair away, because for spring, for like anything fun, for a vacation, this will look nice. This will look better for travel rather than the bows. The bows is a little bit generic, but kahin bhi agar floral jagah pe ja rahe ho, there's like gardens blooming and springtime, then this in between your ponytail or your hairstyle or on a bun will look must. And that concludes our Savannah part. I know we got some things. I think we got around, oh wait, I also got phone calls. How can I forget? Because total to 8,000 nahi hua hai. If you were paying attention, we haven't met the 8,000 ka amount yet. So I bought some of these phone covers that you can see right here. Unfortunately, all of these covers are for my that phone jo kharab ho gaya ek mahine pehle. Apple had something going on with iPhone 13 Pros and 13 Pro Maxes, and mera phone bhi kharab ho gaya us chakkar mein. So I just have these covers. If any of you have an iPhone 13 Pro Max, please let me know. I'd love to send them to you. I've only used one of these. Baki dono aise ke aise unused pad hai. So I can send you those two brand new phone covers, but they look so good. Thank God I made the reel before my phone got corrupted. So at least they got to have their spot of limelight while they still had the chance. Yeah, and that concludes finally our Savannah part. On to Kolaba, because you cannot miss all these amazing things we got. Let's go. Cafe Mornigar se start hota hua ye huge street market, I saw jewelry shops. So my goal was to find a lot of dainty silver and golden earrings, chunky earrings, statement but dainty, if that is even possible. And Kolaba did not disappoint. So sare jewelry dikha do pehle ki wanna see clothes. I feel like jewelry does deserve some spotlight. Yeah, so let me show you all the earrings that I got for 100 rupees from Kolaba. Sabse pehle I found these metallic silver but almost white heart earrings. I love the dangly bit and I love this unique finish ki ye pearly bhi hai but silver bhi hai, so it'll go well with ethnic and western both. And same way I found a muted dull gold. It's not like that bright in your eye, it's so subtle and very Pinteresty. Then I found these chunky hoops jisme cross hatching hai, so it almost looks like a little egg but it's so chunky ki even with like your hair down it will be visible. We then have this pearl teardrop hoop, like it has golden covers like a golden banana peel on it, and so it just looks very elegant like that. Mummy ne fir spot ki thi safety pin ya lock, I think it's a safety pin. Safety pin wale huggy hoops, isme ye charm removable nahi hai but it's just very cute with it. It is rose gold in color, probably the only rose gold thing I bought. Then is this folded over chunky hoop again. This has a page, matlab it's not a click wala hoop but because it's so wide, again it's very visible. Plus ye jo metallurgy type earrings hai jisme aisa thoda folding ya thoda abstract design ho, wo bahut sahi lagta hai. I have another hoop, a rectangular one this time. Yeah, very statement again. Then I found super lightweight silver, almost ball looking type hoopies. This I think was for like 80 rupees or something, but iska material bhi halka hai. So Kolaba mein the heavier the earring was, and they were claiming it to be anti-tarnish, the more expensive it got. And similar mein golden mile, they're very lightweight but they're much bigger than the silver ones. So when you can't figure out what to wear and if your footwear and bag have golden accents in it, just go for something like this. Yeah, I think that is all I got for 100 rupees. Rest are a little more expensive, so let's take a break from jewelry and go back to some clothing. So from the bhaiya jo exactly market start hote se jo second bhaiya baithte hai from Cafe Mornigar, he had some amazing stuff. So from him I bought this sundar sa maxi dress. He was a little rude to Nani. He was looking for some shirts and she was just putting them on her shoulder and he's like, agar aap nahi lene wale to mat dekho. And I was like, when did we ever indicate that she's not gonna buy them? Yeah, I did tell him off for that ki acche se baat karo Nani ya Dari se, like just because they see older people who are usually not prone to street shopping. Yeah, in which ways, after he apologized, I was like, okay, now I'll consider buying from you. You don't get disrespectful with any senior citizen. Ye pyara sa floral dress is my first find, can you believe it? This is one of my favorites, to be very honest. Ye mujhe with price tags, with brand new tags mila hai, so you never know. This is from a brand called Girl Soul. Let's do a small little research. Is this a legit brand and how much is this actually for. But until I search, let me tell you more about the dress. Iski jo sleeves hai, they're very like, oh my god, so dramatic, because it has like a flare to it. It has a rectangular neckline again, which I really like, because my necklaces na bahut acche lagte hain, and it just looks good, you know, to bring attention to your upper body. And it's very flowy. It's a size small, but it still fit me because it has smocking piche, elastic hai piche. It gives a very good fit. Okay, I can't really find this dress online. Yeah, it's available on Poshmark. Matlab jo thrifting websites hai na, wahan par mil raha hai. Oh, I did find the exact same dress on Poshmark. जहाँ पर दिख रहे थे और गर्ल्स वो ड्रेसेस, बट इट इज सोल्ड आउट. एनी विच वेज, वी गॉट दिस फॉर 350 रुपीज ओनली. नो, वी गॉट दिस फॉर 350 तो बोल रहे थे, 300 रुपीज फॉर सच अ सुंदर ड्रेस, बिकॉज इसका फ्रंट में भी जो ट्विस्ट है, इट इज ब्रिलियंट. सो दिस फॉर 300 इज अ स्टील. Did you know how Westside has this cord sets in the Utsa section? जो फ्लोरल होते हैं बट म्यूटेड भी होते हैं, दे जस्ट लुक सो गुड. गेस व्हाट, आई फाउंड अ ड्यूप ऑफ इट at Colaba, that too for like 1/5 of the price, 80% lesser price pe. This is in the grey colour, because I feel like grey is a very underrated fashion colour. Grey bahut hi acha lagta hai, it brings out your skin a lot more. Behen ke to ye itna acha lagta hai. This is surprisingly very good material. The only problem is ye one size mein aata hai, so if you are smaller than me, then ye aapko bahut loose ho sakta hai. But for me, I found the length of the shirt to be perfect, the length of the pants to be perfect. And the sleeves are actually long, but I folded them in. It has these beautiful flowers, and Nani ne bhi ek same liya tha in blue color. I'll put a picture of her right here in it. This actually comes with a belt jo us pe bandhna hota hai, but I don't like it like that, so I plan to either use it as an accessory or like somehow make it a bracelet, or tie this on my bag, or make it a hairband, or use it to tie a very cute Pinterest style ponytail. Isme bow bhi bahut acche se bandh jayegi, so it'll just be very cool. He's very nice, and this for 500 rupees is going to get a lot of wear. You can wear it as a night suit also. A lot of people get offended ki cord sets ko night suit kaise bol sakte hai. Are, jisko jo bolna hai. Now, like I said, that I love bags. Look at this beauty. I did not want wo PU bags, yaar. Wo na kharab ho jaate if you don't use them for a really long time. Like bags like these, you have to use them like in 1 or 2 years, because agar wo pade rehti hai na, uska sab nikalne lagta hai, the leather. Anyways, coming back to this beautiful bag, before anything else, I have to tell you that I got this only for 300 rupees, and इस पे पूरे आगे ऊपर नीचे साइड में पीछे पर्ल्स लगे हुए हैं. एक जगह भी ऐसी नहीं है जहाँ पे सुंदर काम ना किया हो. अब अंदर से it has this beautiful like chocolatey, almost black velvet. So even that is so well done. इसकी chain बहुत ही dainty है, प्यारी है. You can remove it if you want with a pakad, but I like it. You can use it as a clutch chain अंदर डाल के. This will of course not fit a phone. This will only fit like a lipstick and some of your cash, your cards and keys. But a lot of luxury bags and just bags in general भी ये size की आती है. So it's not like the only small bag. It is a little impractical, but it is so beautiful. It's worth the hassle of carrying the phone in your hand. It's the prettiest Indian bag, yaar. It's so cute. Talking about Indian, see what I found next. I found this fridge magnet. Oh, gaya, theli gaya. I have to pick it up. It is a rickshaw. It's a freaking rickshaw. I love traveling in rickshaws a lot. I feel so privileged because itne saste mein point A se point B ja sakte hain. Every time I go out of India where rickshaws are not there, I never take a cab because cabs are like 1,000 rupees for a kilometer, or the 1.3 kilometer ka sirf 23 rupees hota hai. Is that even a comparison? So I love rickshaws in general more than cabs also. So I thought this is very nice. This was for 80 rupees and he had a lot more options of buses and what not. Then I found a phone cover. Ye charms wale covers na bahut trending hai aajkal. So I got this one, which is yellow, my favorite color. It has a rubber ducky, a smiling face, a teddy bear. Abhi phone pe daal ke dekhte hai kaisa lag raha hai. This is my current cover. Very nice, very demure. Demure words sunke hum sab पक चुके हैं अभी. चेक दिस आउट, द स्क्विगली थिंग इज ऑल्सो वेरी ट्रेंडिंग ना अभी. ये साइड पे जो वेव्स है, नाइस, बिकॉज माई फोन इज ऑल्सो येलो. ये क्या मस्त मैच हो रहा है, सही लग रहा है यार. दिस वॉज फॉर 250 रुपीज. में ट्रेंडिंग नहीं मिलेगा इसमें जो है, यू हैव टू पिक फ्रॉम दैट. एंड नॉट एवरी स्टाइल वॉज अवेलेबल इन एवरी फोन मॉडल ऑल्सो. उसमें यू clearly have a lot more options. Pinterest mein do cheeze bahut trend ho rahi hai. White skirts, which have been there forever on Pinterest, and one of our more latest one, 3 mahine ho gaye but it's still in trend, are these pajama style pants. Now I found them in the blue and white classic color combo, and bhaiya did the same thing. Aise karke bataya, dude, from the thighs. These are so tight for me, but hopefully in a couple of months I'll be able to fit in them. I found these for 250 rupees, and iske pockets bilkul bhi deep nahi hai. The belt is only attached to half of the pant. So mujhe both side mein bandhna pasand hai, but I can't do that because it is stuck. It is mid-waisted, so I would not be comfortable to wear crop tops with this, but yeah, they look perfect, they look amazing. It's just the fitting ki isme sizes nahi the, again one size for all tha, so that was a bit of a bummer. I got two of them accidentally. Actually butter yellow bhi bahut trend kar raha hai na, to maine ek plain butter yellow skirt liya tha, aur fir ye to liya tha maine. This is like a nice chiffly maxi white skirt. This is so sundar. You can wear Lucknowi kurtis on this also, but I don't like the combination of a kurti and a skirt for some reason, so I'll to wear tops only with this, but this is so nice. Iska jo lining hai na wo thoda short hai, but it'll cover your booty, so that should be fine. But you can only wear like nude undergarments with this, because even with the lining it can get a little bit see-through sometimes. But its length is perfect for a 5.5-5.6 curly, but its flare is medium. Ekdam kam bhi nahi hai, but utna zyada flare bhi nahi ki usme tum navratri khelne ja sako. I got this for 250 rupees again, so not complaining, very value for money. I love that this can be paired with so many different things. And coming to the other one, we had finished bargaining for the whole thing. Theek hai, 750 for 3 mein humne nakki kiya tha from this bhaiya 3 things. The pants, this skirt and one more skirt, which was actually butter yellow. Kabhi unhone theli mein dalte waqt switch out kar diya. I don't know if this was intentional or not, but this one actually has a big pink stain in the front. So I think I just wear it ulta so that the stain goes at the back. I am not that sad because this is white, off-white, and white definitely main use kar lungi, but this is not what I bought. So please check when bhaiya is putting stuff in your bag, kyunki bargaining ke chakkar mein main nikal gayi thi. And then he said okay for the price, and then we went back, so the theli was ready and I didn't check. That's my mistake. You don't make the same. One of the last clothing items is this t-shirt that I got for Kumar, my fiance. If I may say that, thoda ajeeb lag raha hai. I would still prefer calling him my boyfriend, but he did finally put a ring on it, so I guess for a few months I should call him fiance while it still lasts, because then he will be neither. He'll be Mr. Husband. जो वर्ड बहुत भारी लग रहा है, बट आई गॉट दिस टी शर्ट फॉर हिम. इस पे जारा का टैग है, बट आई डाउट इट्स ओरिजिनल बिकॉज द क्वालिटी इज प्रीटी गुड. इट कुड बी ओरिजिनल, बट आई एम जस्ट स्केप्टिकल ऑफ द टैग. यार ये रियल नहीं लग रहा है. आई शुड लाइक स्कैन दिस एंड सी. यू नो व्हाट, लेट्स डू दैट. इट्स नॉट अ रियल बार. ओह व्हाट, ओह माय गॉड, लिसन, वन बारकोड वर्कड, इट्स गॉटन स्कैंड, but it went to Pull&Bear. You have to give it to whoever made this tag, kyunki unhone chhapa to Zara hai, but QR Pull&Bear ka kidhar se laake dala. And now this is definitely not real, but iska material was so good. Even when you shop at Zara, don't buy just because it's Zara, and even when you go street shopping, don't buy looking at the tag, buy if you just like the garment as it is. And this one is so soft. I tried to style it with a short white skirt and it looked so good that I was even thinking ki ye Kumar ko do ki main khud hi rakh lu, but then I thought ki de deti hu, fir uske cupboard se chura ke pehen lungi, usme zyada maza aata hai. And this I got for 550 rupees. Men's clothing is always expensive than women's clothing. Chahe aap mall mein jao, chahe aap street shopping pe jao, and I am saving the best for the last, so don't think it is over just yet because of the clothing being over. We have so much more jewelry, so I'm gonna show you baki sab ek saath. Now for 150 rupees, these are the items I got. These cute chotu shell earrings, because you know I'm a water baby, I love going to the beaches, so this is going to be worn over there. Then I got these 2-in-1 hoops. Ek side se they spiral and dusre side se they are plain, so isko ulta karke pehnenge, so the same earring can give you two looks. Perfect for travel and very value for money. And of course, unique design tha, to silver bhi lena banta hai usme. Then I found one pair. I nahi, mom found. All these unique ethnic wear pieces I have are mummy ke finds. It is this chotu ghungru wali. Mama loves ghungru ka awaaz. oxidized earrings with like a green gemstone in the middle. Bahut hi perfect hai. And then I got these silver ones. I don't know why these were more expensive than the golden ones, but ye dusre vendor se the, so he gave it to me for 150. But they are very nice, definitely worth 150. Mall mein hota to 500 ka hota, so I was like, it's okay, let's get them. Then we have these bamboo shaped silver ones. They're bigger, they're chunkier and very statement. And these interesting, matlab ye I guess peeche se jayega, haan. So this is a half and half earring where the sphere will be aage and the triangle will come peeche se. So this is an interesting concept, I liked it. These big silver chunky ones, I know, they're amazing. And I looked in the entire market for pearl hoops and this was the smallest pearl hoop I could find. This is for ethnic wear only mostly, and yeah, I like it. I wanted even smaller ones because I saw them on H&M, but this is also good only. Lastly, should I say lastly? Yeah, in the Western jewelry sort of, this pearl attached to a small rose gold hoop is nice. Bahut easy hoga to style this with anything. Then mama picked up these disco earrings. I did not like them. I still don't like them much, but she had some ideas of how she wanted to use it, so I was like, okay, if you know how you want to wear it, go for it. For 150 as well, found this hairband. How pretty is this? See, that's the thing, Savannah pe aise individual hairbands were like for 300-400, but at Colaba I found this for 150, so you never know what you're going to find where. Yeah, I also got this little bracelet. This has white beads and bahut hi patli si tar, which is almost invisible. This is a little bit too big for me right now, but if I shut the hook ekdam last wale mein to aa jayega. It's nice to stack with a watch, pata hai, matlab aise dainty layered ones. Ek hi bracelet na wrist bhar deta hai pura. And iske saath we found a matching necklace. Earrings bhi the, but the earrings were not that nice looking. So I just went for the necklace instead, and it's the same concept ki because there are multiple layers to it, just one thing can actually help you fill your neck when you're wearing something deeper. Okay, then we have a higher price point. For 200 rupees, we found these earrings. Mama found these earrings. Ethnic hai, to mama hi dhoondte hai. So there's a square, then a circle, and then a square again with pearls hanging out from it. This is like, I love geometric jewelry, and this is perfect. And lastly, the last jewelry piece we have is this abstract little circles. Circles ke beech mein jo dots hai na, they do give me trypophobia because I don't like things with a lot of aise circles. Lekin the colors are nice, very vibrant, great for Indian wear kyunki isme se koi bhi color ka suit rahega na, it will pop. And it's a little bit bigger also, it's stunning. Achha, lastly, sorry, I bought a bracelet also which I totally forgot about. I've been looking for things to wear with watches, and iski jo butterfly or dragonfly hai uspe pink gemstones hai. So with a rose gold watch, this whole stack will look nice. It has one layer of diamond chain and the other has the butterfly, so it's very pyara sa chotu sa. Ye to 50 rupees ka hi tha, pata hai, bahut mast hai. Stationery main kaise ignore kar sakti hu? So for the love of rickshaws, I found this handmade notebook which is made from 100% recycled paper, which is why it was expensive. I think this was 200 rupees or something. Lekin handmade tha, ispe lace hai, hand painting bhi hai rickshaw ki. So I got this. These make for great gifts, by the way, if you're going, like if you've come to Mumbai for a visit and if you have to take gifts back, then this is superb. Colaba jaake ya Hill Road jaake sunglasses nahi liye. So kya kar liya? And that's why I found these ombre ones. They're pink niche se and blue upar se. I have seen Ray-Ban do these kind and these are amazing. Waise these are horrible because I can't see clearly from these even after I clean them. 200 rupees mein or 250 rupees mein kya quality of kaha jaane wala hai? Like manufacturing cost bhi itni nahi hoti for like good quality lenses, but this is just for pictures because I generally don't wear sunglasses a lot. So I like the concept of this, I like the shape of this, and yeah, this was one of the most unique ones. Maine Celine ke dupes dhoondne ki bahut try ki and every sunglass vendor was tired. Matlab socho itne log jaake poochte hoge unko ki aapke paas hai kya Celine ke dupes. Forgot showing you this set of rings. I got this for 120 rupees only. 1 2 3 4 5 6 8 rings for 120, and some I don't like ye chhota sa, ye okay hai, ye heart bhi theek hai, but the others are very very nice, and mostly they are adjustable. I need that because my fingers are also very tiny, so this will also have to be tightened to wear in my biggest finger. But they are great rings. And finally I get to show you the things I am most excited about. The first is this. It's a mini carrot claw clip for 50 rupees. Just ek baar pehle dekh lo yaar what I'm talking about. So I'm trying to grow my bangs out. Ittu si thi tab se maine kaatna band ki, and touch wood itne grow ho gaye, but sometimes they still come on my face. So I like clipping them behind with like chotu clips, and this is very cute for that. And from the same store I saw something that I've never seen before. No, this is not related to Navratri, although of course you can use it for Navratri, but these are hanging bag charms. So you can actually put this on any bag and it will be transformed to like a very ethnic and very beautiful boho or traditional bag. Or if you already have a boho bag, you can make it even more beautiful by just putting this on. And this was for 230 rupees each. तो दोनों साथ में भी लगा सकते हैं, अलग अलग भी लगा सकते हैं. एंड दिस इज सो स्टेटमेंट. आई हैवंट सीन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट बिफोर एंड आई लव हाउ ही हैड सो मेनी ऑप्शंस एंड आई पिक्ड दीज वंस बिकॉज दे वर ब्राइट पिंक नियॉन व्हाट आई लव. सो ओवरऑल एज पर द फाइनल वर्डिक्ट, इफ यू नीड पीसेस जो एकदम वेल फिटेड हो एंड दैट यू नो यू वॉन्ट टू वेयर एवरी सिंगल डे, वो मैं ऑनलाइन ही लेना प्रिफर करती हूँ. सवाना हैड गुड ऑप्शंस. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट समथिंग ट्रेंडी देन अगेन यू हैव टू गो ऑनलाइन. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट क्वांटिटी and if you are okay with timeless pieces which are just you know going to be in style forever, then Thrift Shopping is the place because it's going to be cheaper than any online shop. Look at the amount of jewelry I got. I know it's in a steel ka plate, but I bought all of this at prices that you will never see in a mall or at a brand. So yeah, that is why I like the best of both worlds. You have to comment and tell me which shopping did you like more. Did you like Kulaba Thrift Shopping more, or did you like Savannah online shopping more? And if you want me to make a haul on any other brand, or if you want a part 2 of this battle, then tell me. I'll definitely make it, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Sorry long videos thode kam aa rahe, but shaadi ki taiyariyan bahut full speed mein chal rahi hai. I'll share the date with you very soon. If you enjoyed watching this video, then do like it and subscribe to the channel for future videos. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas kar thumbs down, it's okay, understand. I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.